Boxing insider Sam Watson catches up with me and talks about Winky Wright, Kid Chocolate, and much more. And what can you tell me about Winky Wright? He's fighting Kid Chocolate.
Winky's fighting my fighter, but Winky's gonna fight him. Winky's a fighter. Winky don't stop. Kid Chocolate ain't gonna stop either. Kid Chocolate's young, strong. Winky's older, wiser. It's gonna be a great fight. I'm going with, you know, I gotta go with Kid Chocolate. That's my main man. I just signed him up. I love Kid Chocolate.
I gotta ask both of you guys, how many boxing press conferences have you guys attended in your lifetime?
We've been through, you know, each one of them, a whole lot of them. But, you know, every. That compares to tops.
Top five? Top ten?
When Kid Chuck took his shirt off, and then the other dude took his shirt off, the heavyweight, and light heavyweight, and then Tom came back with, and Winky came back with, I don't need no money. I'm not fighting for no money. I'm fighting for the pride. I'm fighting because I want to fight a young, strong champion. So it's a fantastic night, June 2nd, right here in L.A., California. Sun going to be out, nice evening. Oh, my God.
And everybody was thanking Al Haymon. Why does everybody thank him?
Because Al Haymon is not here, but he does so much for them guys. He gets them what they need to be. He takes care of them, makes sure they get the right fights at the right time in their careers. Tom has been with us for a long time. Tom is still getting this. It's a big fight for Tom. It's a good fight for Tom.
Can he win? He's fighting a guy 18-0, 14 knockouts.
Tom, I took me and Tom went over to Australia with 9 people. I ain't lying, and it was like 17,000 people.
Danny Green.
Tarver took his heart, took his soul, and Antonio Tarver is the real deal. You know, he came in with Floyd Mayweather, him in the Olympic team, whatever it was. He's been rumors of Floyd.
He told me he gave Floyd the first nickname.
Yeah.
Pretty Boy Floyd.
Yeah. Antonio Tarver's a real deal, baby. I can't wait. June 2nd is going to be fantastic.
Going to be fireworks.
Fireworks all night long. Me and my sons, we'll be there. Me, Brandon, and Mark.
We'll in the ring. We'll see you on TV.
With all our champions.
Oh, how busy will you guys be starting with Mayweather, May 5th, and Brito, then this fight, then...
Over and over. Adrian Brunner right behind that.
All right, thank you. So there you have it. Sam Watson, FaceTheReport.com, and MoneySackBack Reporting. Take a step back.